Good morning, children. Today we will do lesson 2. Let's play page number 8. Today we are going to match persons with their belongings. Let us see the things that we are going to match today. This is a sandwich. Assi sandwich nu khande ha. This is a ball. We play with it. Khelte ha assi ball na. And this is a dog. Dog is a pet animal. एक पालतू जानवर है. This is a book. असी बुक विचो पढ़ते हाँ. Now we will match these things with the children that we saw in the picture in the last class. Now we are going to match the pictures in column number 1. According to the activities they were doing in the main picture in column number 2. The first picture is of Arnav. You remember Arnav was playing in the park? So take a look at these pictures. This is a sandwich. Was Arnav eating a sandwich? No. Now come to the second picture. This is a ball. Arnav was playing with a ball in the park. So, we are now going to join Arnav with this ball. Like this. Now, come to the second picture, Mona. What was Mona doing in the park? She was eating. So, look at the first picture. This picture is of a sandwich. So, Mona was eating sandwich in the park. So, we are now going to join Mona with this sandwich. Like this. Now come to the third picture. Third picture is of Manpreet. We are left with the two pictures here. Dog and book. Was Manpreet playing with the dog? No. Manpreet was reading a book. So we have to join Manpreet with this book. Now, look at this last picture, Amit. What was Amit doing in the park? Amit had taken his dog out for a walk. So, we will join Amit with this dog.
Now, let's do some PS-based questions.
First question is, what was Mona eating? Eating mango, sandwich, apple, chocolate. Mona was eating sandwich. Next question is, what was Arnav playing? Football, badminton, hockey, ludo. Arnav was playing football. Question number 3, which pet animal Amit had? Amit had a rabbit, cat, dog, horse. Amit was having a dog. Thank you.